Guys, welcome to Nursing Discussion Medical Center, and in today's video we will see a short note on Chadwick sign. So without any delay, let's get started. Chadwick sign is a violet discoloration of the mucous membrane of the cervix, vagina and vulva, that is one of the earliest sign of pregnancy. It is caused by increased vascularity. This is considered a probable sign of pregnancy. So if we see a short note on Chadwick sign, it is a bluish discoloration of the cervix, vagina and labia resulting from increased blood flow. It can be observed as early as 6 to 8 weeks after conception, and its presence is an early sign of pregnancy. Now thank you, and this is a short note on Chadwick sign. And if you found this video to be useful, then please share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.